The 3Cs initiative has an open platform. The picture of macroeconomic connectivity will not be complete without the other countries in the wider region between the 3Cs. In addition, Greece is very important for energy and transport connectivity along the south-north axis. By inviting Greece to join the initiative, the Western Balkans in the medium term, and in the long run, Belarus, Ukraine, and Moldova, could we assume that we are strengthening the region from an economic and security point of view?
Absolutely. If 3Cs is effective, the region is going to be more prosperous, it's going to be more economically resilient, it's going to be more secure, and it's going to be a more effective member or community within the transatlantic community of democracies. That's the benefit of everyone.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Thank you very much for your opinion. And Mr. Brzezinski, I'm very thankful for your commitment to liberty and infrastructure security in Central and Eastern Europe. You continue to the great effort of your outstanding father, Zbigniew Brzezinski, to give a significant contribution for democratization of Eastern Europe. And for final words, do you want to share with us some last statements of your father in respect of the future developments in Europe that could encourage the democratic community in Eastern Europe?
My father was always a strong advocate for a deeper relationship between Central and Eastern Europe and the United States. And I don't think there was ever a moment where his thoughts veered. You know, there wasn't a moment when he wasn't thinking about the region and what can be done to not only help the region, but enable the region to do what it's doing now through the 3Cs initiative, which is basically leverage its own capacity to generate value, business opportunity, geoeconomic value, geopolitical value for the transatlantic community democracies. And I think, you know, he's looking down on us today, and I bet you he's very proud of the 3Cs initiative, because this is Central Europe standing on its own, contributing on its own real value to the broader community of democracies. And that is a success.